now that Halloween is over, ABC's General Hospital will now focus on November sweeps. And that includes their Thanksgiving episode. New details on what will be happening during the holiday before Christmas has been released. Despite all of the drama that surrounds the residents of Port Charles, they all seem to come together, for the most part, to give thanks on this special holiday. ABC has just released some details on the special General Hospital Thanksgiving episode. Families will gather together to eat, drink, and share their love with each other. At least most of them will. You can always count on some kind of drama mixed in. The preview reveals that Monica will take a different approach this year when it comes to the Thanksgiving meal. As seen in past years at the Quartermain household, there is always chaos and confusion over the turkey dinner. Something always seems to ruin the big Thanksgiving feast that is supposed to await the family. But in the end, they always succumb to ordering pizza instead of the big turkey feast.